Bizzibox's expert information on gonorrhea. What is gonorrhea?
Gonorrhea is a bacterial illness. It's very commonly spread during sexual activity between people who forget that. But gonorrhea is a bacterial illness that's easily spread during sex.
How is gonorrhea spread?
Gonorrhea is spread through having unprotected penetrative sex, so that's vaginal or anal penetration, and or unprotected oral sex.
How common is gonorrhea?
Gonorrhea is very common. The bacterial STIs, of which gonorrhea is one of those, are increasing over time. And probably gonorrhea, we get around about, I think, 70-odd thousand new cases per year.
Does gonorrhea affect men and women?
Gonorrhea will affect men and women quite equally.
What are the symptoms of gonorrhea?
Gonorrhea may be a silent infection, so you may have nothing at all. But more usually, gonorrhea will give a quite profuse, unpleasant, greeny-yellow vaginal or penile discharge. So most people, together with pain, most people will know that they've had a gonorrheal infection.
How do you test for gonorrhea?
Testing for gonorrhea is very easy. It involves just taking either a painless swab from the end of a penis or vagina or throat, or alternatively, for genital gonorrhea, we can take a urine sample.
How is gonorrhea treated?
Treatment for gonorrhea is very easy. It usually involves just some tablets. And again, it tends to be just one large dose of medication. Occasionally, you may need to have an injection for resistant strains, but that's relatively rare.
How long does it take to treat gonorrhea?
Usually, treatment for gonorrhea is very swift, so it'll clear up maybe within 48 hours or so.
www.bizzybox.com